The electric intensity due to a dipole of length 10 cm and having a charge of 500 microcoulomb at a point on the axis at a distance 20 cm from one of the charges in air is. As per the given problem, let us consider these are the two charges. This is minus Q and it is the plus Q. So these two separated by a distance of 10 cm. Now we have to find electric field intensity at a distance of 20 cm from one of the charge in air. For example, at this point, say point P. So if you take the, this is the dipole, from center to this point, the distance is 25 cm. And we know electric field intensity along the axial line of the dipole is equal to, you know, expression 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 p r by root over r square minus l square whole square, where p is equal to the dipole moment, which is nothing but the product of charge into separation. The charge is 500 microcoulomb, that is the 500 into 10 power minus 6. The separation between them, this is 10 into 10 power minus 2, that is 10 centimeter they said, which is equal to 5 into 10 power minus 5 coulomb meter. But R is equal to 25 centimeter. From question, R is equal to 25 centimeter, or it is equal to 0.25 meter. And L is equal to 5 centimeter, that equal to 0.05 meter. After substituting, E is equal to, this is a 9 into 10 power 9, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught value, 2 into P value 5 into 10 power minus 5 into R value 0.25. 0.25 by, this is 0.25 whole square minus 0.05 whole square, that is whole power 2. After simplification, we will get 6.25 into 10 power 7 Newton per coulomb. This is the field value. Hence, first option is the right option.